y por nuestra vena corre la sangre roja. No es azul, ni negra, ni blanca. Es el red.
And of course, labor camp. Please call me by my true names, till I can the door of compassion. Friends, I am you, and you are me.
Because of your executive order. And so every time you try to divide us, we will come together like this. Every time you try to erect barriers, we will break them down. Every time you promote fear, we will promote love. Every time you exclude, we will broaden this circle of peace until everyone on the margins is brought into the very center. As a New Yorker, I am Jewish. Assalamu alaikum.
Salam alaikum.
Salam alaikum.
Salam alaikum.
Peace be with you.
Peace be with you.
Next up will be our City of Hudson, our elected leader, our representative who speaks for all of us.
The words that keep running through my head and have been all day as I've been thinking about standing here in front of you are, when one of us feels compromised or one of us feels unsafe, we're all compromised and we're all unsafe. And I'm really of the belief that the actions that are being taken at the federal level are going to bring us closer together as a community.
Right.
I've seen more unity in the last few weeks and felt more love in the community than I have in a very long time. And that says an awful lot about us as a city. And I'm here to tell you, there's no room for hate in Hudson. And I will do anything that I can do to make sure that we all feel safe and comfortable and uncompromised.
No Hindu, no, I will all human. So we are all human. We love each other. We have no divided. We not, God never two brothers, sisters. So you brother or sister come to the our community, our Hassan Islam Center or Muslim brother, and we face together and together. Community, what happened there? A Hudson Islamic Center, if something coming. So I tell you that they are not coming, Lord. I tell you, requested, if you target it, please help us to infuse it. This is not a political Republican Democrat. This is the Muslim solidarity. We are, you coming to help us, that's I'm appreciated. And I'm appreciative for my all community and does that. This will be, I'm really appreciated to whatever you've done this over here. Thank you.
So we put this together, and I'm gonna speak on behalf of my dad today. Peace be upon you, dear brothers and sisters and fellow community members. It is an honor to be standing among such loving, caring, and powerful individuals tonight. It is stated in Surah Al-Maidah 48, we have appointed a law and a practice for every one of you. Had God willed, we would have made you a single community, but he wanted to test you regarding what has come to you. So compete with each other in doing good. Every one of you will return to God and he will inform you regarding the things about which you differed. We were all created different. Each of us are very unique in appearance and how we carry ourselves. But that does not mean we were created to be divided. Regardless of our differences, we were created to do good for one another. We were created to love and support and stand with each other in good times and bad. Today, we're standing here doing what we were all created to do, and that is to unite. Unite as a community and function like a human body. There is an African proverb, unity is strength, division is weakness. We must all understand the beauty and benefits of unity, and we must spread this light. In our homes, in our families, in our community, and in our world. We are Muslims, immigrants, and refugee neighbors. Ask that you capture the light and beauty of this evening and spread it all throughout your neighborhood, your city, your country. Just as you have come here to show support, encourage others to do the same. Wherever there is hate and darkness, we need to spread light and love. We need everybody to speak on behalf of the tired, the poor, the huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The best and the most effective thing to do in times of such darkness is to unite. So let us all unite and stand firmly, openly, in solidarity, so that we can accommodate for our large community, or my father, or someone else in the community. Thank you, and wassalam.
They can be fat or skinny, they can be right or wrong, but illegal? How can a human being be illegal?
I think the kinds of people in our city make our community a lot more valuable, and I think that's important to remember. And one way to remember that is...
Somos iguales todos. Iguales. ¿Cuál es la diferencia? Tenemos hijos,